Goodness with care from our villages. Arokya Milk.
Namaskaram and welcome to Mahabharata with Anuja. It gives me a lot of satisfaction to share details about this passion project of ours. The Mahabharata, composed by Vedavyasa, is without doubt the greatest epic ever told, and it is the pride and joy of India. The Mahabharata holds a very, very special place in the hearts of Indians everywhere. It has brightened the lives of its aficionados from the time of its conception, which was thousands of years ago, and it continues to be very special, relevant, and meaningful to this very day. I have no doubt it will be a guiding light in the future, the way it always has been. Mahabharata was written thousands of years ago. It was here long before we were born, and it will be here long after we are gone. And it is such an honor to share stories from this treasure trove. I first heard of the Mahabharata when I was about 2 years old. My grandmother used to share stories, and I've been in love with it ever since. I have no doubt that you will feel the same way about the Mahabharata. I always say that it cannot be explained, it can only be experienced, and I hope you will join me on this experience over a course of 20 episodes. Please do join me and subscribe to this channel. I promise you it's going to be incredible. I'm going to share stories which most of you, I'm sure, will be familiar with, but there will also be lots of little known stories from the Mahabharata with a lot of detail. And it's going to be an amazing experience. Do join us. Thank you very much. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel.
Goodness with care from our villages, Arokya Milk.